Hello, I'm gonna make this video just to share an idea of how to make a workbench that I made. So I use a piece of plywood on the top, and I made two vise out of pipe clamp, and with this clamp here too. So it's been working pretty well, and it's been doing an awesome job. So, and it was pretty easy to do, and with some pallets that I got, so it was pretty cheap to do. So I use for the legs, I use a pallet, and I put a other piece of plywood in the bottom so that I can storage some clamp or whatever I want put in the bottom. So in this side I attach this lamp. So it's working very nice here. It helped me to see clear when I'm working here. So and this vise here is a small one. It is basically the same idea there is with this vise out of pipe clamp. So also I made that workbench at the same height of my table saw, and so that when I'm cutting something here, that workbench helped me to support that piece of wood or whatever I'm cutting here. So it's working very nice. And also I have this other saw here, and it is at the same level as the workbench, and it worked pretty well too. And because I'm starting in this work wood and stuff, I don't have money to buy all that kind of toolbox or whatever, and I use in that old file cabinet or whatever it is that called, and I put some wheel in the bottom, and I used to that to storage some tools, and this is working fine too. And I can move that pretty easy with those wheels that I put in the bottom. And also in the top I attach this saw with screw here and there, and so it's working pretty fine. So hope you like this video, and hopefully help you if you are trying to build some workbench or whatever. So good luck and have a good one.